Your pressure be this: take me up, Lord. That's a word for somebody. You've been asking God to come down, but God said, you need to come up, Deborah. Somebody say, come up.
Come up.
Somebody, your prayer need to be, Lord, take me up. Take me higher in your spirit. Take me higher in my marriage. Take me higher in my prayer life. Take me higher in my giving to the house of God. Somebody say, Lord, take me up. Because you got to understand, when God speaks, he speaks to where you're going, Tasha, not where you are, Joyce.